everybody, it's Ashley. If you're new here, hello. Today I'm going to be talking to you guys about my skincare routine. So I have the same skincare routine in the morning and the night, so I use the same products besides one. I live in New England and it's colder in the winter, so I use more moisturizing ingredients than I do in the summer, because in the summer my skin is generally more oily. So the first step that I use is a Pacifica Kale Detox Face Wash. And this stuff is so good. I have like no issues with this. It doesn't make me break out. It doesn't make my face red. It's so natural. It's 100% vegan. It's cruelty-free. It's made with coconut water, clay, and super greens. It removes makeup and cleanses and tones. So it looks like this. You can get this at Target for $9. I also saw online, when I looked up the price, that Ulta sells it for $5. I'm not really sure if that's true. That seems kind of cheap, but I'll have to check it out and see if that's true, because I'm running low on this. So I'm definitely going to repurchase it. I don't really like to change up my skincare routine too much, because I feel like my skin does good on a routine. So I really like this stuff. It does smell like kale, so if you don't like that, then this is probably not the best product for you, but I really don't mind it. I think it kind of smells nice. So after I wash my face, the next step that I do is I tone my face with witch hazel. So I put my witch hazel in this little dispenser that I got from Target. I think it was like a buck or two. So this is just witch hazel, and I put some on a cotton ball, and then I just rub it all over my face. And I honestly feel like that just, it removes like dirt in my skin. So I will cleanse my face with a face wash, and then I'll do the witch hazel, and then the cotton ball will still have like, I'll have some color on it, so I know it's like cleaning out my pores, which is really nice, and it tones your skin and it's natural. And I just use the Up and Up brand from Target. I don't use I think it's called Thatcher's, maybe, not really sure. I mean, witch hazel is witch hazel, so I just use a cheaper version to save a few bucks. The next thing that I use, in the video, I am using the Damascus Rose face oil. So I love this stuff. It smells so good. I use this at night because it's more like hydrating and oily, and I just feel like my face, I can just like let it breathe. I'm not putting makeup on at night, so I can just put the oils on and like sleep, and it just smells amazing. It's for dry, delicate skin. It's cruelty-free, gluten-free, and it's made with a whole bunch of oils, so it's super natural. You can see that, not really sure, but I love this stuff. This is actually a new product for me. I got this probably like 4 or 5 months ago when I was still living in Massachusetts, and I got it at a health store, and I paid, I'm pretty sure it was like $15, but the lady there always gave me discounts because she was super nice. So I looked it up online, and it says that this retails for $14, so it's still really affordable. You just use a little bit. So this little 29.5 milliliter ounce of face oil will definitely last you a very long time, so I think it's worth the investment if you have dry skin in the winter time and you just need something to replenish the oils in your face. And then in the morning, I use something a little bit lighter on my face but still super moisturizing, but it doesn't make my face feel gross when I put makeup on over it. I use a Nourish Organic face cream, and this is a scent, Argan Pomegranate, and it's for normal to dry skin. So this is also GMO free, cruelty free, and concern free. Not really sure what that is, but yet again, the ingredients on here are super clean. This is one of my favorite smelling face products I've ever used. I think it's amazing. I usually get this at Target, and I spend like $14, but when I looked it up online, it retails for between $14 and $16. I love this stuff, and I definitely think it's worth it, and it's light but still super moisturizing. So my last thing that I use is the acne spot treatment, and this stuff is so amazing, and it works so good, and it's oil free, won't over dry skin. So this stuff is not like organic like the rest of my products. I am trying to find something a little bit safer to use for breakouts, but I still have, this tube is still pretty full and I've had it for a while. So I'd like to finish this and then I will be doing my research and finding a better, safer alternative. So yeah, that's everything that I use on my face morning and night, and I've been using this routine all winter long and I love it. The only thing that I do want to add to my skincare routine that I need to do a little bit more research on is like a night cream. So if you have any suggestions on what night creams are good and works for you and that are a little bit more organic and natural, then please comment down below. I would love to see what you guys are using. And yeah, thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions about any of these products more in depth, please comment down below. Please remember to subscribe and like this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!